Well, if you don't know by now, the Rhode Show runs on Dunkin, and that's why we're happy to celebrate 17 years of their annual scholarship program. Mary Larson is live this morning at Dunkin Donuts in Cranston with more about the program. Mary, how many munchkins have you eaten so far today?
I've only eaten three, but I have had already a full iced tea, and I'm loving it. But once again, we're at the West Shore Road, actually in Warwick, and it's a great time. So if you need to come and get your coffee, come on down, stop on by and say hi. In addition to getting your cup of joe, you can actually learn about getting a great scholarship opportunity. So I'm joined here by actually the franchisee of this particular store, Rob Batista, who's going to tell us more about the scholarship. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
Great, thanks. Let's start off. Tell me a bit about this program.
Sure. The Dunkin' Donuts Scholarship Program is a great program. It was established by your local Dunkin' Donuts franchisees in this market in an effort to just recognize how important education really is. And also the program that plays a key part in us supporting and a committed support to our local communities.
Now, what exactly is the criteria? I know that this has changed a little bit from years past.
Right, it has. So we're actually in our 17th year of the program, and we have changed it up a bit this year. So instead of offering 100 $1,000 scholarships, Dunkin' Donuts will be awarding one college-bound senior from every high school in Rhode Island and Bristol County, Massachusetts, the opportunity for a $1,000 scholarship this year.
So every single high school is going to have a high school senior who can win this scholarship. How many students has the scholarship helped out so far?
So far, through the years, it's helped out around 2,000 students. It's been tremendous.
For students and for families who may be watching right now, what exactly is the process? How can they find out more about getting an application?
Right, so you can get more information online at dunkindonuts.com/scholarship. Or you can also come into any one of our 280 locations in your local market, your local community, and we have little leaflets that you can tear out and get some more information on the program.
Now, I know a lot of the, hopefully if you're a college, you know, not a college senior, but a high school senior, you are not watching this because you should be in school right now, but for family and friends who may be watching, what can they describe and tell the students about this? Because it is due in a week from now, the college application, so not the scholarship application. So tell me a bit about the application and how long it might take.
Right, so the application is actually fairly easy to fill out, pretty straightforward. Just go online, fill out the application, and please remember the application, the deadline is March 15th, so get online and fill it out.
Great. Well, thank you so much for coming and joining us this morning, and thanks for the coffee and munchkins. I'm loving it. For more information about the scholarships, once again, it's available for every single high school in Rhode Island and Southeast Massachusetts. Head on over to our website or dunkindonuts.com/scholarships. Thank you very much.